Hold on, G, what the fuck? Maybe energy. Oh, nice. Thanks.
Commander under attack.
Asterix, I think the Auroras are really a little better than the Necromarines.
What did you say?
I think the Aeon tanks are really a lot better than the Magmarines.
Yeah, I only bought a couple of mechs at the beginning. The rest is Auroras.
Painful. lot more defense than last time.
Yes. You don't have any T3 maxes though.
Wow.
No! Fuck! Can I get my stuff back?
Yeah, I'm not top shot to win. Siren tier 2, maybe quickly. Yeah.
Or at least tier 1.
There you go.
Alright, More Siren Tattoo Andes. Please just make out of the factory repeat or the factory to me.
Okay, a couple there.
Thank you.
not nearly enough.
I'm aiming for this one.
What about the F tech? Can I get the tier 3?
Almost tier 3. Like 15 seconds left. Entropy.
You should get a fat boy.
Soon you can, but need some NCs myself first. Good move.
he's lost. Camera, you equal to max here.
Yeah, no.
And you have lost as well.
I'm upgrading slowly, still.
We're going to kill some of the cruisers, I guess.
I think you need layers of shields in front of the base, especially when the Arty comes. It just melts everything instantly. So it doesn't matter how many shields you have in one place or how many defenses, you will get killed. But if you have some silly shields in front, then
right.
I'm actually thinking you should make a lot of factories. And spam mobile shields. Archie coming in. Remember target priorities to Arty?
Yep. Done it.
Oh, you have a nice Arty bank over here.
Yep. Hope it helps.
Can you kill this factory, please?
Sure.
Two factories you have and Aeon are really good, and then spamming mobile shields.
Almost done.
Strategic launch detected.
What's taking damage? Chaps are actually ignoring the Mongol shields. I'm nuking here.
Strategic launch detected.
Before I sat there, what?
No, it's the belly. The navy hurts.
Oh no, we died.
Yeah.
Exactly when the nuke came down. So close.
Yep, so far.
To blame
you, whoever made P-Chance this big is to blame.